It's 2014 Panini National Treasures Baseball, our box here at Friendly Box Breaks, 42-48. And Mark M., you're starting off at the top of this list. And Jeffrey J., you're on the bottom. I've copied that list, pasting it now into random.org, sending it through seven times to find out who gets what team and on NT Baseball. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A lucky number 7. All right, William B. are at the bottom of the list, and Victor B. are at the top. I've copied that list. That is our list, everybody. It's an alphabetical ordered spreadsheet. Victor B., you're going to pull the Arizona Diamondbacks. I can see that right now. Maybe you can see where you're at, but I'm just copying and pasting that list in right here, my friend. Blown it up nice and big. It takes a little bit of luck. And we've got all the owners right here. Victor B., you got the Cardinals. And Mark M., the Falcons. No H., the Ravens. Michael G., the Bills. Every team has a big hit, so anything can happen. Hey, JS. Troy L., you got the... Whoa, wait a second. We got the wrong spreadsheet. So I apologize because this is in an NFL. So I'm just going to take this list and pop it into the right one that's been randomized seven times. That was an NFL alphabetical ordered spreadsheet. And so we've got our alphabetical ordered MLB, not NFL, spreadsheet coming up right here. And pasting in that list right there and blowing up nice and big. Victor B., you pull the Diamondbacks. Mark M., the Braves. No H., the Orioles. Michael G., got the Red Sox. Troy L., the Cubs. Eric F., you own the White Sox. Yes, Eric. Not the Arizona Cardinals or Atlanta Falcons for anybody. This is NT Baseball. William M., you got the Reds. Matt S.L., you pull the Indians. How silly. Jeffrey J., the Rockies. Vincent L., the Tigers. Alec H., you own the Astros. Matthew S., L, you own the Royals. Jeff P. pulls the Angels. William B. got the Dodgers. Jeffrey G. the Marlins. Matthew L. the Brewers. And Michael F., you own the Twins. Dave R. the Mets. Jeremy Z., you own the Yankees. Jody C. the A's. And Chris G. the Phillies. John W. the Pirates. Michael G. the Padres. And Richard E., you own the Giants. Mark M. the Mariners. Tanya S. the Cardinals. And no H., you got the Rays. Mark M. the Rangers. And Tanya S. the Blue Jays. William B., you pull the Washington Nationals. So absolutely, you can feel free to make a trade. And good luck again, everybody, as we look for a one-of-one or something amazing. Coming out of NT Baseball, box number 4248. You know, I'm a Red Sox fan too, and I always look forward to getting good Red Sox hits out of our boxes. Oh my gosh, now whether it's a Yankees hit or Red Sox hit, they all have great values out on the market. But you know, you can make a swap or somebody might want to trade. Good luck, everybody. I don't see any trades. I see a lot of trade talks. And anyone can say, hang on just a minute, I'm considering a trade, and I will gladly pause the extra second. But right now, it looks like it's time to see what our first big hit is coming out of NT Baseball. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get a big hit. It's time. It's big hit 30. Good luck, everybody. First hit out of the box. First hit out of our box break is LA Angels owner. You're pulling a really nice one right here. Oh. Yes. Nice going. That's a beautiful hit. 84 of 99 for Jeff P. Yeah, right away. You're just seeing some of the big things that can happen in NT. And so that is a really nice one here for Jeff P. on your Trout, man. Nice going. Oh, wow. Look at this. 17 of 99, Detroit Tigers owner. Way to go. That's Vincent L. who pulls the Kaline bat relic. 17 of 99. Bang. Vincent L. hits. Oh, my goodness. We have more big, big hits right here. And that is a low numbered 5 of 10, Brooks Robinson. Oh, wow. Oh, would you look at that? And that is Orioles owner, Noah H. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Hawkward. Oh, my goodness. Brooks Robinson, a jersey patch, low, low numbered. Man, that's a nice hit. They'll just keep coming, too, out of NT. This is a great box to get in on. One of my personal faves to break here at FBB Atlanta. There you go. Atlanta Braves owner Mark M. 66 of 99, Mark. Your Alex Wood on card auto. Way to go. Claf 25. And now we have a redemption. It is a rookie material signature silver, Tanner Roark. And I'm just going to confirm out on group break checklist this particular one out of and make sure I've got my team correct. And this is the checklist we use right here, everybody, for NT. Bang. That is indeed the Washington Nationals, William B. Coming away with this really nice one. Washington Nationals, William B. You have scored this redemption. And once again, is a rookie material signature silver. Card number 189. My, oh my. And that's number 299 out on the checklist. It shows on group break checklist. That's number 299. It's a pretty nice hit coming out of here. Nice going for the Nationals owner, William B. Now what do we have? Oh, my gosh. Toronto owner, 62 of 99 for Tanya S. And that is just a nice hit. I'll put the clear backing up, and you can kind of check out just how good the auto looks with some backing on it. Just I got a clear white backing, so you can make sure to look at that auto. That is nice. All right, so here we go. More big hits. Man, this turned out to be a great box. And that is a nice patch. 5 of 5 for the Braves owner. Mark M. Claf 25. It's a 5 of 5 SIG right there from David Hale. Another redemption. Oh, my goodness. Ho, ho. Oh, my goodness. Yankees owner. Oh, Jeremy Z. Well, as a Red Sox fan, if you pull one of these, you got to still be feeling pretty good about everything. Red Sox fan has said a minute ago, he said, yeah, I'm a Red Sox fan, but I'll pull a nice Yankee. Signature die-cut player, Mariano Rivera, no doubt about it. A very, very quality character, one of the most respected in the game, and that is a very nice hit for Jeremy Z. Truly a respected player in the game today. Oh, my gosh. Now we've got a Pirates hit. Wow, Vikings fan. And this is coming out for John W. John W. pulled the McCutcheon, 68 of 99. Okay, it's a relic, 68 of 99 from Andrew McCutchen. Mm-mm-mm. That is nice, man. And way to go, everybody, getting in and hitting big in this fabulous National Treasures baseball. If you didn't hit big, you certainly had a great opportunity, as that Rivera was really low numbered right there. Gosh. That was NT Baseball, our box, number 4248.